designed in 1915. It was a smaller pond. The U.S. Navy used it as a training station to teach rowing and swimming to new sailors. World War II, it was used as a physical therapy. In 1945 to 1949, it was opened to children for swimming and to adults for bait and fly casting. Look at the quackers. Hey, quacker.